Home opener for the Old Dominion basketball team. Year two for Monarchs head coach Jeff Jones. ODU hosting UNC Wilmington. Lots of new faces and a lot more depth for this year's version of the Monarchs, including this guy, Campbell transfer Trey Freeman, the Kellam High grad. The stop and pop, and here comes another newcomer, 6'9", Jonathan Arledge. He transferred from George Mason. Arledge with a tough bucket underneath, and more from Trey Freeman. He's going to bury the three-pointer here. 23 points for Freeman. He only missed two shots all night long. ODU pulling away from the Seahawks. Jonathan Arledge was the Monarchs' second leading scorer. The big fella knocks down the three-pointer. He had 19 points. ODU shot 53% from three-point range. Monarchs with a 76-56 win over UNC Wilmington Tuesday. They host the Richmond Spiders.